It's not cool to buy sex.
They may look like they're at the tee box for the first hole of the U.S. Open, quieting the gallery, but there's a deeper message here.
It's like business. It's economics. There's supply and there's demand. Men are looking for sex with younger women, boys also. And so where you have an influx of guys, you're going to start to see an increase in sex trafficking.
The group Exploit No More is concerned the upcoming golf major at Erin Hills could bring more cases of human sex trafficking and are trying to bring awareness to the problem.
That exact demographic is unfortunately the same demographic as buyers. We're not saying that, specifically, everyone who watches golf or golfers are buyers. We're saying that these type of sporting events can increase the demand for sex trafficking.
We're not going to be quiet about this issue anymore.
Rosalind Metcalf is a human trafficking survivor. She says she went to the Super Bowl and even the Kentucky Derby, high-end events where she was forced into having sex for money.
These people, they come, with thousands of dollars. They come with their guys and, their coworkers, and they're ready to party. And unfortunately, it's at the expense of another human's body.
Assume that that's the situation, but it is a red flag. If they're wearing certain type of clothing,